2, Arrow with a nice time. That's second quickest, 3/10 off of Hunter's. Grady Wood Jr. comes in the finish on a 74.617 for Grady Wood. Aaron Buckley now to the finish. Aaron came off the start line, the car started to go, and then stopped, and unfortunately went again. So Aaron's going to trim the finish line's time in for Buckley, plus one on a 69.959 for Buckley.
It's a great color on those rims. Black chrome, lighter.
All right.